Tesla is recalling thousands of their Model S sedans, the company asking customers with cars built before April of 2016 to have their power steering bolts replaced. A Tesla spokesperson says the company has observed excessive corrosion of the part in some cold climates where a certain type of road salt is used. No injuries or accidents have been reported in connection with the issue.